Good morning, everyone. Welcome on another ball video of the crew, too. PvP, body smash, or this one, let's do body smash. Oh, live contacts, okay. I was confused on my controller with buttons for the map. Here we go. Run up, run up, run up. Jeez, airspeed, airspeed. Try this one, I think I'm gonna suck at it, but I'm gonna try. Switch vehicle. I can't switch vehicle, okay. Oh, this is a drift, I think.
Enter into the race area. Repeat, stay out. Three. Of the race area.
Yeah, this is a drift. I'm not very good at these.
One.
But yeah, let's see. I understand how you hit 30,000 in 1 minute. Especially when you get this crappy car when you first start out. Hell, you can make 30,000. car is dumb. $7,000, that's the worst ever. Yeah. There's no way in heck. I mean, either I gotta upgrade the car or something stupid, because that's dumb. Alright, let's try the next one. That's not my fan at all. Street. What a theist. What's this? Okay, so that did that one. Alright, let's try this one. May suck at it, but... Okay, we'll try it. I haven't played this game in a few days, a couple of weeks, so maybe a little bit rusty. I don't know why they have your crappy cars. Usually they give you the main car. Are you serious? I lost this one for sure. I don't understand how you can get first start out, how are you supposed to win when you can't even keep up? It's just kind of stupid. As soon as you hit something, boom, dead stop.
last place.
Most crappiest car in the world. It's not fast enough. It's stupid. Could try again, see what happens. That was dumb. Well, let's try the boat. I think the boat's even worse.
Remember, a good driver never lets the pressure get to them. That's why we train. So all the gauges and torques and G-forces become second nature. And then you can focus on the race.
I think I only have one boat. Oh, I do have one. Excuse me.
Now, I'll be watching you out there today to see how you do. So no pressure.
Let's see if this one's even better.
One.
Feel the flow and let it take you, like water through cracks. Like you lost the focus there a little. Don't worry, we'll work on it.
How can you? I can't go fast enough. Alright, try this one again, see what happens. That one was there, maybe. What are these? Oh. Have more of those? Try this guy.
This place, beautiful, wild, empty. That's Tuck's country, not mine. But that's good, because...
Switch my vehicle. Okay, suck at this one. Okay.
It allowed me to focus and set a decent time. Nothing spectacular, but it'll let me see what progress you make by trying to beat it.
Three, two, one.
Let's go.
Looking at your time, I'd say you absolutely crushed it. I guess congratulations are in order.
Ask if racing school is right for you at the Media Information Center.
An all-new episode in the Live Extreme series is available now.
You've been invited to another Live Extreme race. I'm telling you, being a rising star has its perks.
Oh, cool. gibberish. Drift, I don't want to drift. Street race. Let's try this.
Competition for its own sake is nice, but it doesn't get you anywhere. As far as I'm concerned, you compete.
Okay, so I got this crappy car.
With a goal. To come out with the most points. And once you're on top, you take what's coming to you. I didn't put anything on these, okay. Won't let me put that, won't let me put that, won't let me put that. It's weird. Okay, I have that one already on. Too low for this vehicle. Brakes.
Hang him on there.
Every time you set a record, it gets uploaded to the live app so you can share it with your friends. And give them a chance to beat you, if they can.
That's funny. That guy's probably mad at me right now. I'm trying to get to that car on the mini map here. Drag race. Oh, I don't want to go to drag race. Where do I want to go? What's this? Ground speed? Track. If I can do a demolition. Well, I could try clean. I don't want to do alphabetics though. Clean races. Oh, what? monster truck?
You know what's bigger in Texas? Everything. And that includes the trucks. Ain't no two ways about it.
Look at that.
You're in the perfect place to be running one of them beasts.
It's slow. I've never done this. This is gonna be interesting. One. What does it do? Oh, I see. I didn't collect those these point things. Oh, I thought it would be different, a lot more advanced. Come on, it's so hard to handle this thing. Be more exciting than that. I thought you'd be jumping over cars or something. Too bad. Oh, I got it past it. Okay. At least these ones you can pass. Did I get any words? Where's my loot? Very difficult to drive. Right. That's what that is. Mathematics again. Mathematics again. Powerboat. I don't want to do plane stunts. Well, Wait, what's this? There we go, air raids.
Welcome to the Black Mount Air Race. Guess who holds the record on this course? Mr. Clarence Bishop III. I bet it'd irritate him to no end if you beat his time. Not that we'd ever stoop to that level, of course.
Let's go. I suck at these. Where am I going? Why did it start me up way the heck up here? That was dumb. I can't go down there that fast. Where am I supposed to go? Doesn't make any sense. Why did it start me way the hell up there? I knew this was going to be a disaster. I can't steer it. It's not working. I can't miss that. What does that mean? All those arrows. I don't know what this means at all. This? Not telling me where to go at all. Oh, turn around. That's what it is. Oh, like this maybe. Up and around. Man, this is so difficult to aim. Suck at them. Alright, so that was that. I'm not very good at them at all. anything up there, no. Let's try this one.
Am I seeing things, or is there a baby seat in the back of one of the cars lining up?
A lot of people can't afford a racing ride and a regular one, so they race their everyday drive. As long as you don't tell me you saw a baby, we're fine.
Pavement all the way to the finish line.
I was lucky, I almost lose my loot. I guess I didn't get any loot. Okay, just give me one moment to use the washroom. Okay. jump in line. Set waypoint. Thank you. feel the smash.
Back up.
That's dumb. As soon as it hit the side, dead stop. Are you serious? Trains in here. That was pretty. Get out of here. Just getting used to the car just a little bit. Texas touchy tummy low. Oh, that's the lake. Never mind. None of the vehicles I saw in front of me just disappeared. There's a van there with the song. Kilometers ago. Cars in front of me with this disappear. Oh, these two are there, gone. Huh. Weird. My bad. Now this road's getting a little bit difficult. A little bit narrow. now they're coming, before they weren't. Heck of a long trip, 28 kilometers to go.
I'm pretty sure I said it already, but I think sometimes you're not listening. Never mind, I'll keep talking anyway. So, do you remember that by doing events and stuff, you gain parts for customizing the look of your rides? And that you can equip them at the house? Heck, you can even purchase new ones if you want. Thank you.
spawn the car? Is it B? Hold Y? No. A? No, is it this button? Okay, it's those two buttons, okay. I said a GPS marker, I think it works a lot quicker. House. Customize. Here's your parts. These are kind of cool. Performance. I think you can't buy performance. I think you can buy parts, but I guess you can't. Yeah. Looks like just gonna call it a night. Thanks again for watching. Don't forget to follow, subscribe if you wanna see new videos. Have yourself a great day, and I'll see you guys. My next video's coming up. Sorry that I'm not very good at this game, but I try to better, but when we get better, you have to try. Have a good one.